So today we're going to be reviewing white oak watermelon. I just can't wait. So I got my glass of ice, I got my lime, my Angostura bitters, and here goes. You're going to have it just on the rocks because we want to get the real taste of this thing, right? I got to squeeze my lime. Lime from my lime tree. A little splash of bitters. All right, let's get ready to rumble. Why talk? I've been talking in tongues. Okay, that's it. Fiona says buy it. Go out, get it. Bye.